Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to extract audio from video in Clipchamp. So let's get started. So here I'm in my Clipchamp homepage and I'm having my video over here. So just drag and drop it inside the work area, and to the right you'll be having an option called as audio. Click this and we'll be having option to detach audio. Click that. And this will take some time for the audio to get detached, so just be patient. So here you can see I am having my audio layer separated from my video. So if I just play it now in this video, so if I just completely remove this and play the video, I won't be getting anything. So I can just do it like this, and you can make any cuts in this audio. Just select it and you'll be having here the scissor icon. Cut it. So this basically cuts this part of the audio alone. So you can just delete this also. And another good thing is that once you detach the audio, a copy of your audio also gets downloaded. So if I go to downloads, I will also be having a sample of that audio. So this is how you basically extract audio from video in Clipchamp. So I hope you'd have found this video useful, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming, Clipchamp, AI tools. So subscribe me. Thanks for watching.